I wrote this poem in February 2005 after meditating on a soul card. The figure on the card was a human head with a large blossom in the center of the forehead and what appeared to be a tulip stem about to bloom out of the mouth. Botany. My mind is blossoming. From my mouth comes the bud of truth. Mind and soul join in the botany of the heart. New life. New life springs forth from deep within my earthy essence. Fertilized by decades of experience, pollinated by the insects of each new day's events, impressions, dreams, visions. The pollinators roam from heart to mind and back again, and blossoms close around ovaries pregnant with fruit. What fruit do I bear from this strange botany of the soul? Is it the fruit of the tree of knowledge, stemming from the intellect's wisdom? Or do I bear the fruit of kindness and compassion, a fruit luscious with sympathy and sensuality, dripping with the juice of understanding? O soul that brings forth beauty, let me be one who displays the colors of your creation, so that I might be for others a fruitful garden of generosity, patience, humility, and tenderness, all imbued with the scent of love.